Number three, no choice. Number eight, maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow. That's a story of my life, isn't it, eh? Maybe tomorrow I'll get rich. Maybe tomorrow my wife will turn into Bo Derek. Maybe tomorrow I'll get out of this hole. Maybe tomorrow. Hey, Vinny. You want my job? It's clean. Pay shit out, but at least it's clean.
Sixes. Three. What are you doing, Vinny? You're messing up the place. Jimmy Blake wants to lay off 6,000. 16 to 1 outsider. I'll take three.
Yeah. Here, Arthur at the pub wants some more place cards.
It's 3-0, Jimmy.
Something to it. Vinny, tell Giulio we want something for this man here. You see this boy here? He's going to be a champion one day. A champion like his father. You remember Tony Romano? Vinny, this here is Detective Richard. Come on. And you know Fitzpatrick here. Gonna be a fucking champion, son.
Same manner that I address you.
I am putting my books away, sir.
Continue. Well? It's something I would certainly like to get to the bottom of.
Jimmy Papadimitropoulos,
I'll roast you. Don't you sorry me.
I think it's just a way of expressing themselves, of venting their emotions.
Point taken, but the toilets are no place for young lads to go expressing themselves. It's the sixth time this term that the spray jets have been kicked off the urinals.
I paid a visit to the toilets, as a matter of routine. Just before lunch on Friday, and the urinals were intact.
I see. Well, then I suppose we should find out who was on duty at lunchtime.
I was. And whatever it is you're insinuating, it is not my job to go wandering in and out of the boys' toilets. I'm here to teach.
Yes.
Clearly, what is needed is rostered supervision of the boys' toilets.
I'll draw up a roster of male teachers. Please check.
If you would check the bulletin board to see when you're on.
Good. Yes. AOB?
Yes. Vincent Romano will be returning to school today.
That's ridiculous.
He'll be on a trial period. If anyone has any complaints, will they please see me?
Thanks, Bonnie. Good. AOB? Good.
Fighting another lost cause, are we? Vincent Romano. You certainly know how to pick them, don't you? That boy Romano told me to go fuck myself. Back there.
Hi, everybody. Look who's here.
Sit down.
Well, they are expelled. Anyway, there you go.
Mickey, I won't tell you again.
Hey, I brought you something.
Finny.
Try it on.
Oh. It's beautiful.
So what's wrong?
Finny, you promised you wouldn't go to that club anymore. We don't need that sort of money.
We don't need it. Yeah, we don't have to live like dogs either, you know.
Finny.
Just thought it looked nice on you, that's all.
I come second, flip!
Shit, that's great.
Don't swear in front of the kids. So, how was it back at school?
No big deal.
None of the teachers said anything?
I fell out of the start, otherwise I would have won.
Yeah? Bad luck.
Oh, Trixie, look, you put your elbow in the sauce.
Yuck.
It's on the stove. Mickey came second in the school sports today.
Second?
Yes, see.
What's the good of that? You should have won.
Once upon a time, there was this kid, right? Small kid, lost in the forest. Big forest. It was magic, right? And this kid met this fairy. And the fairy came up to him and said, you lost, kid. And the kid said, yeah, I'm lost. The fairy said, well, there's only one way out. The kid said, how? She said, you have to fly out. The kid said, Jesus, only birds can do that. The fairy said, no, you can too if you really want to. And the kid said, all right, why not? So the kid finds the tallest tree, climbs right to the top of it, takes him all day. Then when he gets to the top, he looks around. Just like he can see the whole world. So he starts flapping his arms. Like, he really thinks he can fly. And he does.
two. Three.
George?
Come on, Vinny. That's it.
You can just sit down.
Look, I've got a music lesson.
Oh, you have you?
Yes, I have.
I'm sick and tired of that band and the amount of time it wastes.
Mitch.
I heard that. It's not the first time I've been called that.
Gee, really, miss?
Shut up! Go on, then. Get out. Back to work, the rest of you. And where are you going?
Me? I mean, I've got a music lesson.
Sorry. No smoking at school.
So, what do you want out of life, Vinny?
Oh, Jesus.
What do you do after school? Hang out at the Champion, go cruising, look for a fight. You and Carl and Fredo. Is that why Fredo left the band? For that? Is that all you do?
I don't have to put up with all this.
Well, tell me, what do you get out of it?
I get something, right?
Well, what? Tell me.
Respect, that's what I get. More than I get out of this dump.
Respect. You got to earn respect.
Oh, you're so smart. All your books and papers, telling me I ain't got nothing better to do. But what about you? Is this all you do? This? This?
Don't do that.
Haven't you got anything better to do? You're not even married. I bet you ain't even got a boyfriend. Oh, it's different when it's you, isn't it? So, if you haven't got a boyfriend, what are you? One of them lesbians or something? Well, you sure look like it. Well, don't you spread your legs for nobody?
Before. Just getting angry is going to get you nowhere. You get angry, do it, do it. But do something with it.
Yeah, yeah.
Do something with it. Don't wait.
Do it.
Now box on.
Just anybody.
fruit sample? Hey, wait! Vinny, Vinny! I've got it down to $10, mate. How much you got? Hey, what if I talk it down to $7.50? Oh, I'm in love. How much have you got, Vin? Vin! Vinny, please, Vin. Have you got $5? Excuse me.
See no kids and no guitar.
Yeah, well, just as long as you don't end up on YouTube. I take death before
dishonor. I want you to join the band.
Miss Rogers is only trying to help.
Who needs it?
Gloria's in the band.
Look, there was no way. No. There's no way I'm joining your dumb school band.
Go help Trixie out of the bath, huh? It's all right. He'll do it for me. He was always such a good boy. He is good. It's just that when Tony, his father, died, Vinny was lost. I was so worried because he never spoke. For 6 months, he didn't speak. I want him to have a good education. He has to. He doesn't have anything else.
Right.
I know. Break clean.
Thanks, George.
Oh, I'm sorry. What do you think you're doing? What are you doing? You've got it.
I'm sorry.
You've got it.
Who needs it?
Hey. Hey, V. Hey, what's happening? Come on, hop in.
Oh, come on, Joey. What are you doing?
Come on, Benny. I'll give you a lift down.
Hey, George, what's the matter? Think we're gonna fuck him or something?
Can you believe it? He's following us.
Sir Arthur Remington.
Hey, Vinny. You ever seen $100,000? Yeah.
There it is.
$100,000 on the street.
Remington Transports. Trucks, trains, ships, the lot. Turns over $800 million a year and it's just a front, an $800 million front, and they can't touch it.
What's life? Good guys always come at sweet. Little guys like us, we don't stand a chance.
Huh?
We always get screwed. All right, Nino. Hey, Nino.
Not me, boy. Not me.
Chico the Barton, you wouldn't listen to me, would you?
Shut up and drive!
That's how it works, right?
Oh, Christ!
Everything was all right before all this business started, for God's sake. Oh, shit.
Vinny? George?
What's going on?
Is that for Chicho?
Yeah.
We'll give it to him.
All right.
We'll take care of it.
Everything's all right. There's nothing here.
Keep this to ourselves, all right?
Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
What about Joey?
They said they would take care of it. I didn't know.
Get out before I kill you. Nina, dove?
You believe it?
Nina.
15 years he works for Chicho. 15 years, I couldn't believe it. Him and Fitzpatrick and the other cop. Just goes to show you can't trust nobody. $100,000. To do that to Chicho. I wonder what Nino's cut was. Still, I wouldn't like to be in Nino's underpants, not for nothing. Nothing.
Don't worry about Tima. Me and Glory getting some chips. Ma? Ma? Don't worry about tea. Huh? Where is he?
It's nothing.
Where is he?
Yeah.
You bastard. I'm so scared. What's happening to us, Vinny? Everything will be all right. I promise. All right. But you have to leave him. Listen, you don't have to put up with it anymore. We just won't let him back. Mate, you don't need him. Promise me. I'll do anything. You've got to promise me.
Tony, that's terrific.
It's no big deal.
Now you'll love it. Really.
We'll see. We'll see. Oh, come on, there's nothing to it!
Hey, Vinny! Come on, hop in, eh? Chicho wants to talk to you. Come on.
Without having to look at all this fly shit. You're hanging around here, that's all.
He does that to all the girls.
Yeah, I know. He's a shit. He belongs here. You don't.
I can look after myself.
Yeah, well, I'm telling you I don't like it.
You can't tell me what to do.
What's so important? You got to work in that dump anyhow.
I need the money.
Who doesn't? Look, I'm telling you I don't like it.
Well, I don't understand what you're trying to say. Vinny?
Listen, forget it, all right? Just forget it.
Vinny, well, you bought it up.
How much?
Oh, rack off. Vinny, wait! Vinny! Oh, how's
that?
How's
that?
Damn, the gay bullshit!
Thank you.
day then.
Hi.
Vinny. He was here. The neighbors, they called the police. He said he was going to come back and kill us.
We've got cars out looking for him, Vin. Your mother's agreed to lay an assault charge. In the meantime, we'll make a point of keeping an eye on the place for you, in case he shows up again.
Yeah, thanks.
Well, I better move. Gotta be home early. My daughter's birthday.
Yeah.
Here. Take this. You'll need it. You know, get a few things. Well, come on, take it. Cinch your chair?
No.
Okay. Take care of yourself.
Hey. Thanks. Say goodbye to your drumming days, Sylvester.
All right, everybody. Are we ready? And one, two.
Wait,
one.
Wait. So what's everyone waiting for?
One more time. One, two, one. Cut it! Cut it! Wrong cue, Vinny. Count the bars, please. And again. One, two, one. I don't want to shout. All right, that's it for today. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Vinny.
Thank
you. Coming? So, where have you been?
Busy.
Busy, huh? This is this business with Detective Fitzpatrick and...
Richards.
Yeah, that's Richards. Look, Vinny, I'm sorry about what happened. Chicho's very sorry. I thought maybe you come to the club. And maybe we talk about it.
No, I'm busy.
Some other time?
This is shit, easy.
Now blow.
I'm working on it. Bet you'll be able to get a screw.
Who?
Alexia.
You and who else's prick?
What?
She's a mole.
Oh, yeah? Well, Gloria ain't no virgin either, you know. Just ask Billy and Mitchy, Con the Greek, and all the... So look who's falling in love. Mr. Cool.
Vinny! Gloria!
Vinny!
Oh, Gloria.
Oh, Vinny.
Oh, Gloria.
Morning.
Oh,
Vinny. Boys.
I'll be coming to talk to your father about going up to the country for the state band competition.
Oh, he works at night.
Well, I'll catch him during the day.
I don't really want to go.
Oh, come on. You'll love it.
Oh, it's not that. I got a letter from my mother.
Terrific.
Well, she's in France, you see, and she said, you know, I should go and live there.
Oh, well, that's great.
But I haven't told anyone yet, so...
Don't worry. But in the meantime, you're still in the band. And you will come on tour, right?
Oh, but I meant...
Gloria, I'll handle your father. Interruptions and the amount of wasted time on this so-called school orchestra.
Yes. Well. Let's get back onto the toilets.
Forget it.
Do it your way. Couldn't you play a bit softer?
No, get them to play louder.
Bonnie?
I ain't seen my old man since I was about six.
Yeah, I wish my old man would piss off.
If I can finish this year at school, you know, that's what Mum wants. If I can pass, I'll join one of them big music colleges. Yeah. That's what I reckon I'll do.
Squash up a bit. That's it, right. Right, hang on, wait a minute. Okay, smile. Hang on. Oh, watch it, dickhead.
You forgot your horse.
On the board, everybody!
Vinny, forget it, will ya? You don't have to prove nothing. I told you you didn't have to prove nothing. But you can't help it, can you? You're always going to show how good you are. You bastard. You shit. We'll be right back.
Smoke? Smoke?
Thanks, Rob. So when are you coming back?
I'm going there to live. My mother needs me. She's been writing letters to me for months. She says she...
Yeah. That's great. She pisses off on you. You don't hear from her for a year. All of a sudden...
She didn't piss off on me. You don't understand.
I understand.
No, you don't. She was leaving him.
Everyone's old man drinks.
It's not just the drink. Vinny, believe me, I can't stay there. I've got to get away.
Yeah.
Do you know what it's like when something's happening to you and you don't know why?
Yeah. So when you're leaving?
Next Friday.
You never told me.
Your love keeps on me.
All right, where do you think you're going?
He lives there, mate. He lives there.
He's all right. He did himself in, Vinny.
He shot the woman too.
The kids are all right. Hey.
I got these here. They were the last ones. I don't know what's wrong with me. I can't stop crying. I love you, Ma. The doctor, he said you might die. The prick. He don't know nothing. Nothing. It'll be all right. Everything will be all right, because I'm gonna fix it. I'll fix everything. You're not gonna die, are you, Ma?
Would you like me to get you something? The doctor's here.
They want me to go. But I'll just be outside. They can call me, all right? Everything will be all right. You'll see. I'll just be out here.
I don't know what to say.
Oh, Jesus, what am I gonna do?
What would the kids at school say?
I don't know.
Yeah? I brought you something.
The batteries are flat.
Vinny! Help! Vinny! Vinny!
What are you doing?
I couldn't hold on. When can we go home?
Soon, Trixie. Soon, all right?
Some of the kids were asking about you today. I told them you'd be back. You know, as soon as things have settled down a bit. Vinny?
Yeah?
Trust me. Everything's gonna be all right.
Vincent Romano, still staying at your place?
Hmm? Why?
Oh, I'm just wondering.
I don't want you to go.
She'd love to have you live there with them, and there's just the two of them. I said there wasn't any hurry, but I thought it might be a good idea.
Black and roses, violent passion, truth and honor never happened. They will haunt. Thank you.
See you, Benny. Listen, anything I can do, son.
Go up again next week. Bring this back tomorrow and we'll give you your money back.
For 20 minutes already. Isn't that enough?
Would whoever that is mind not doing it? Thank you. I want to know what's going on. Come on. I know it's someone in this vicinity. I know it was one of you lot. Stop it! Stop it! Will you stop it? You a question. Who do you think you are that you can just get up and walk out whenever you feel like it?
I didn't do nothing.
We've all got our problems, Romano. You're not the first person to lose a member of your family, you know.
I don't believe
it. Makes
this
you and bitch. Everybody else in this godforsaken place think you're so special.
Don't touch me.
And don't you threaten me. Why, you? Why don't you show everyone how tough you really are? Come on. What are you waiting for? Hmm? Come on, I can see you'd love to hit me. Come on. Don't let the fact that I'm a woman stop you. What's the matter? Your little girlfriend's not here to see it, is that it? No doubt she's back on the streets where she belongs.
Romano Hook Reagan.
Now, you lot should all be outside. I want you to clear the stairs, please. Now, come along. I don't want to get heavy with you.
Yes, but...
Who said that?
Yes. I heard that.
You, come here.
Billy! Billy! All I wanted was to help you, but you've got to help yourself. Trust me. I can't do it on my own.
Vinny, take it easy, all right? It's only $100. Just scare him a bit. Yeah.
on, Vinny. It's Harry. Old Harry. We're friends, eh? Good friends.
You got Chicho's money or what?
Oh, everybody knows old Harry hasn't got any money.
I got chocolates.
What's up for you?
And I thought you had brains. You ain't got shit for brains, just like your old man. You're quite like him too. No brains, it's no wonder you never won a fight.
He won, he always won.
Oh, yes, he always won. He bought tankers. Set up, Vinny.
Bullshit. He was the best.
Yeah, till he sold out.
Hey, Vinny, listen. Reagan, she got the ass, man.
You don't believe me? Ask your boss, your good friend, Chicho.
You talk shit, George.
Where are you going? Vinny, Vinny, we need you. We've got the concert next week.
Yeah, you go, Mr. Big Shot. You turn to shit. Just like everything Chicho touches. Just like the whole fucking street. Go on, you do it. Do it just like your old man. But just remember, I told you it was me.
Arthur. It's beautiful.
I want you to do something for me. Those two detectives. You know what I mean? Bastard. You know what I did? And Nina? You know, huh? Business is business. I can trust you. You know, your father and me, we were like this. I have something for these two detectives. Business. It's very important. You tell them you have something, nothing else. And Vinny, no mistakes.
No, it's important, that's all. Tonight. 10 o'clock at the Builder's Arms Hotel. Yeah, we'll have something to eat. No, I can't tonight, Trixie. All right? I've got to hang up. Mickey will tell you a story. No. I'm gonna hang up. Trixie.
I'm just sick of talking to myself. Come on, hop in.
I'll
drive you, okay? Hop in.
Hang on a sec. I've got to see someone in here.
I'll walk.
What's the hurry?
Come on.
I'll walk, all right.
Forget about it, all right? Forget about it, all right? It's nothing. It's nothing.
Then you forget about it, okay? Listen to me. Don't go.
Hi, Benny. Jesus, mate, you look like shit. We got an ear that's so important. Nothing in here, mate. What's going on?
Lancy, what's your video?
Thank you.
losing.